Potter, University of Minnesota Extension Integrated Pest Management Specialist. And we're in beautiful downtown Southwest Research and Outreach Center in Lamberton, Minnesota. And it's early spring. Things are just starting to green up, but we're going to give you a little video on how to run a sweep net. We're standing in an alfalfa field that was seeded last year. One of the best ways to assess insect problems in your alfalfa fields is with a sweep net. And if you're looking in the market for a sweep net and searching for which one to buy, the first thing to remember is you need a 15-inch diameter sweep net. It's got to be heavy duty. You don't want one of the lightweight butterfly nets because you're going to have this thing do a lot of work. They're a heavy canvas and they get beat up pretty hard. You'll have two choices in handles depending on where you buy them, wood or aluminum. I like the aluminum myself. The only problem with it is it tends to rub off on your hands and you got some gray metal on your hands. This one's got a nice little plastic handle for the end. One thing you need to be careful of is when you're purchasing this is making sure the handle's not too short. For somebody my height, this is going to be real uncomfortable walking around an alfalfa field bent over all day long. So 15-inch diameter, heavy duty, and you should be good to go. It's pretty easy to sweep. There's basically two types of sweeps. Almost all the alfalfa insects are done with a pendulum sweep. That's where you go back and forth between the shoulders. Each time you move one way or the other, it's a sweep. The other way is a 180-degree sweep. There's some Western alfalfa weevil thresholds that use this one, but you can see that how many insects you're going to catch really is going to vary how long your arms are. So we're going to use the pendulum sweep. Again, as you walk through the field, this is one sweep. Flip the net around, this is another sweep. When you're done, just let the net hang over until you get a chance to turn that net inside out and count insects as they go. Other thing I'm going to mention is you don't want to take too many sweeps. Typically 10 if insect populations are high, no more than 20 or you're going to have a big mess in the bottom of the bag and you're going to have a hard time sorting things out. All right, so we're just going to give you a little demonstration on how to do these sweeps. I'll be walking away from you and I'll count the sweeps off as I go. It doesn't take too long. Six.